It's a Northern New York company dedicated to providing an integrated work environment, now celebrating its newest venture.
NBC5's Adrian Pastor brings us more from Minesville, New York.
For nearly 50 years, Essex Industries has worked to provide services and employment opportunities for both abled and developmentally disabled individuals. Their newest venture, in partnership with the Adirondack Canoe Company, celebrated its grand opening Friday.
After a year of planning and building, Essex Industries is finally in the canoe building business. The manufacturing shop had been in the business of woodworking for nearly 50 years, crafting canoe seats, paddles, to cedar furniture. John Giroux, director of Essex Industries, says it's an aspect of the business he is excited to finally see off the ground.
I've always been a real canoe enthusiast. I love to paddle myself. So I started here about 5 years ago, and I kind of always had the idea in the back of my head that we might be able to, get into ultralight canoes to, access the backcountry with.
The new facility will be the headquarters of the Adirondack Canoe Company and will give employees the chance to build canoes while learning new aspects of the craft.
In the Adirondacks, canoe building has been a real long tradition here. New folks coming in to learn how to build boats, they start at the ground of waxing and learning how to take care of the molds first.
Essex Industries and the Adirondack Canoe Company are working components of Mountain Lake Services, whose mission ensures equal opportunity for all people regardless of ability.
To help others, and if they need extra support with something, like on a job or something, I've been able to figure out how to explain that to others that I work with. And it's just been a pleasure.
It's going to be a great place to work, and I feel, it'll be a long venture for me, a long chapter here at Essex Industries.
The canoe manufacturers will be offering up to 4 different models that range between 10 and 16 feet to customers.
After years of providing locally manufactured goods, Essex Industries says they're excited to continue to showcase their craftsmanship both at home and abroad. In Minesville, Adrian Pastor, NBC5 News.